Several thousand diseases affect humans, of which only about 500 have any treatment. Getting a drug through the current development pipeline takes too long, is too costly, and the vast majority of new therapies, about 95%, never make it past clinical trials. Drugs that seemed promising in early studies using cell and animal models often don't have the same response in humans. We need an alternate research model that accurately represents the human response. NCATS, the National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences at the National Institutes of Health, is supporting research to make this possible. Through the Tissue Chip for Drug Screening Program, a collaboration among NIH, DARPA, FDA, and researchers nationwide, NCATS is supporting research on bioengineered devices that mimic the function of human organs. The goal is to use these tissue chips to test the safety and effectiveness of potential new drugs, weed out those that don't work, and pursue ones with the most promise. The chips are fabricated from a flexible plastic with ports and channels to allow nutrients and oxygen to pass through them. Unlike cell culture and animal models, the innovative design of tissue chips replicates the complexity of the human body environment. One example is a liver chip, which includes multiple cell types that are organized much in the same way as they are in the human liver. Features such as blood flow can be mimicked to recreate what cells experience in the body. The complexity of these chips generates human-specific data, which enables researchers to better understand how the liver responds to a drug and if it is toxic, critical data before testing in people. By connecting chips that represent various organs into a full human body system, scientists may better understand how the whole body responds to drugs and if they're safe and effective. For example, chips that include additional factors such as hormones could help researchers investigate differences between male and female responses to drugs. The ultimate goal is to use these chips in a variety of ways, including to advance precision medicine, test for environmental toxins, and develop disease-specific models such as for cancer and rare diseases. By developing, demonstrating, and disseminating tissue chip technology, NCATS is improving health through smarter science.